Just arrived in Put'n Bay. Got off the Jet Express. No, we have a golf cart rental, so I got directions for a walk in my phone. Try to find where this place is at. Put'n Bay golf cart. There's a bunch of golf carts over here. But I reserved ours ahead of time. Put'n Bay golf cart. Little playground. Boathouse bar and grill. They got shirts, but might need long sleeve shirts for the trip home, trip back to the mainland.
That's a joke.
Mariner's locker. But she said this year it's Keith Urban. They didn't say Blake Shelton. Welcome to Put'n Bay, Ohio. Yeah. Realm House Bar. Well, then what does that smell like? We should be getting close. Should be over there. Cover that. Rented a golf cart at Put'n Bay Golf Cart Rentals, and we are cruising Put'n Bay in the golf cart. Can you imagine living in a house out here? Put'n Bay School. Back there. Good? You liking that? A Justin was mad that he had to ride next to somebody on the Jet Express that he didn't know. That's why you were mad, because you were having to sit by somebody you didn't know. Well, that's nice and cool. Feels good. Stone mining and more. The butterfly house at Putin Bay.
Where are we?
We think we might be going to Perry's Cave.
What?
Perry's Cave. Perry's Cave. Yeah. Bay Mining Company. We're going to go on a cave tour in about 10 minutes here at Perry's Cave. Mining. What are you mining for? Emeralds?
Yeah. It's called an emerald bag.
An emerald bag. Going into the butterfly house on Putin Bay. Look, I haven't even entered and there's a butterfly. My butterfly bushes don't look like that. I can't even keep them living.
And it is called a butterfly bush.
It is. Okay.
Bet the crime rate is low.
Probably.
General Store. Wonder what's on the boardwalk.
Yep. What, he don't make?
park right there. If I can park here. No, that's for that. That's what it's on.
Look at all the boats. Dog shop.
Dog house log. Championship. Selling.
We're just looking, driving and looking.
Trying to figure out something.
If you see something, let us know. I believe this is called Oak Point State Park on Putin Bay.
Bread.
They're like, hey, do you have food? If you got food, I'll take your food, huh? Look, there's the Jet Express. What'd you say this is called? Oak Point State Park? Just if we could have this weather in Louisiana during the summer.
Or we could live here.
Would be wonderful.
We could have lived here.
You gonna live here one day?
Well,
I would have learned how to sail, but
I would have. I have a choice. I could either live here or I could live where I said I was gonna live with this food off. I'm gonna have to.
Hey, what about the lighthouse?
That's Perry's Monument.
See it?
I think so.
Let's go see it.
Where is it? Where is it?
Way over there. Is there... Does this make a loop?
Back to our little car over here, 281. It's funny to see people in July have pants on, hoodies, sweatshirts, long sleeves. I wonder if that's somebody's house. Kind of looks like it. They got grills out back.
Do a bunch of Airbnbs around here.
That one's for sale.
You gotta think about it. I mean, unless you're retired, there's jobs around here.
There's a lot of, well, there's a lot of jobs down
here. Tourist place, but afford a place like that?
I'd be curious to look up the real estate and see what the real estate costs. Shops over there. It must be that street we walked in at home over there. Because I thought I'd seen that roundhouse bar. I know, but when we were walking in to get to the golf cart. Dog's like, yay, excitement, fun. This looks like a good place. Burgers and fries. Dairy aisle.
Yeah, that's where ice cream and burgers close.
That's the monument right there. Perry's Victory and International Peace Memorial.
Actually, we ain't been parking.
No.
Got a spot in the middle of it.
Can you parallel park this thing?
I'm gonna give it my best shot.
Oh, wow.
There's a big light out. It's 700 feet up.
This is Perry's Memorial and Peace Monument.
Do you know where the lighthouse is?
Some people do. Certain areas, like our own coast.
That's way out there.
That's what he does.
Okay, Perry's Memorial and Peace Monument on Putin Bay.
If you imagine, this is a lot of granite. It's been worn down for years.
This is fantastic. Especially
amazing feat of engineering, what it is.
This is granite.
Perry's Victory and International Peace Memorial.
You have to mine granite. What?
Let's walk around the outside first.
Perry's Victory, National Peace Memorial, and the resting place of three United States. Three
what are you doing?
Officers who were killed in the Battle of Lake Erie. Oliver Hazard Perry, which I may be related to. Chose each of these men to be buried together in a mass grave and later become a Putin based report. like to find out if I'm right looking this bear. Some of my hairy. Some of my temple.
Some of yours too, buddy.
We went in there. That'll be another video. Weather is nice. It feels so good. Nobody's sweating. The sun is out. The wind is blowing. A rocky beach. I feel like this is Gilligan's Island. Does it feel like sand?
Sort of.
Lake goes on for as far as you can see, other than islands.
Nothing out that little trail. Yeah, we left park.
Is this the place you're talking about?
That one right here. Go to the I'm gonna get another shot. Oh. And on the back of the car.
Woo! They were riding it?
Yeah, they were.
That's where we got this cart from. There's a store.
Trying to find a parking spot.
Candy bar. Boathouse grill.
I'm in here where it's stepped over.
Mariner's locker. Store right there.
No way. Difference.
Yeah, yeah, really.
Hey, girl.
Jeez.
She'll show to the left of the boardwalk.
What?
Show to the left of the boardwalk.
That's what the map shows?
Yeah. Something. I bet there's something. We haven't been in. I think we should go in there just to see what's what.
Oh, no, that's go ahead.
Yeah, bud, man.
Thank you. That's Torch Lake.
No.
No.
This is on the boardwalk. Gateway to the islands. What?
Yeah. I want the washer at the other washer.
The bikes?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
They have electric bikes.
Some shorts, too.
What?
Some shorts, too.
Short?
Yeah. Okay.
Should have learned to rodeo. A sight you wouldn't see in July in Louisiana.
What?
Is Weston with a fleece pullover on.
It's not July.
It is July.
Hey, really?
But in Louisiana, it'd be like 100 degrees.
Oh. Well, it's not there right now, but
But it'd be all muggy and hot. And
is it still summertime?
Yeah. This is summer here. It's nice, cool, comfortable.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How many times is this gonna happen?
What? That's the pet park.
Looking for ice cream.
I can tell you right straight up ahead you can get some.
Yeah.
Explorers that dive.